wise man once said, in youth, we run into difficulties. With age, difficulties run into us. 20 years ago, the former definitely rang true. These days, my most dangerous encounter is with a lawnmower.
You still got it, Mac.
Yeah, crisis averted.
Things haven't been as exciting, but having a daughter made me realize that I could no longer go looking for trouble.
We still talk about you around the agency. I'm sure you miss it.
Like a needle in my eye, Don.
Anything involving Don or the agency always led to trouble. I was doing him a favor working on Saturday, but it was the next job I should have reconsidered.
What's that?
That's an email, Dad. Up for another job?
Security at Consolidated Insurance seemed tight. And if it weren't for the chatty manager, the cleaning woman convention would have been my first red flag.
The AC's been going full blast all day.
Maybe a broken thermostat. Maybe not. Fixing it was easy.
Caitlin, go ahead and fire up.
But it turned out the AC wasn't the problem. Trouble, it just found me.
Caitlin, shut it down.
Colicol 1, military grade. Non-fatal, definitely not part of the standard AC package.
Let's get to work.
There was a time when a gas mask was part of my kit, but a bag of oxygen would work in a pinch.
Where are we?
It's my secrets.
I don't care.
Sealed door. Cylinders of knockout gas. It was deja vu all over again. Whatever was going on, I had to do something. Step one was shutting down the AC. Step two was opening that door and getting to Caitlin. A DIY acetylene bomb would do the trick. One locked room and into another. I knew I should have taken the stairs.
Cigarette. Should we check on him? No time.
Surprise, surprise, an underground facility. How many insurance companies have their own secret military bunker?
the gas levels.
The gas has stopped.
Oops. Sometimes you're good, sometimes you're lucky. I was getting closer to Caitlin when I ran into my friends again.
So what's in the crate?
None of your business. Kaboom.
Caitlin would be okay. She'd have the worst headache of her life, but she'd be safer there. I had to go after that crate.
Do you mind not doing that? Your contact is running late. How long are we supposed to wait
here? Relax. We'll be compensated for our time. There he is.
Here we go. From bad to worse.
I like your style.
Show me the money.
Your turn.
Knock yourselves out.
It's not the same.
So?
I think I can figure it out.
Congratulations on your purchase. I'll be leaving now.
He's not done yet.
Right, I think I got it. Take his eye protection off.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm not doing anything.
Shut it off.
Seems to be working.
I didn't know much about robots, but I knew this one didn't look friendly.
Power it down. Now.
Drop the gun.
Shut it down!
Stop killing!
Lesson one, the bad guy never stays down. Lesson two, it's always the red one. And number three, never take a job on the weekend.